Hello there, all you amazing people. As you guys can see, there's going some footage, I hope. Just real quick, dirty, showcasing the laptop that I actually got. It's in really good condition from being like a mid-tier laptop. However, I noticed now I'm recording this after I recorded the other videos. I know why it's so cheap now. It has a little bit of fan issue. So when it runs for a while, the fan starts to, let's say, sound like you're crunching sugar pops on your table or something like that. I will now showcasing the setup. We are now on the desktop on my computer, and you guys can see we have OBS up and running here. This is the specs of my machine. I actually got a little bit more than I thought I would, and we'll go into that. You can see this is the processor, 4 physical core, 8 threads, and I think it will boost to up like 3 point something, or even close to 4 gigabytes per second. I can't remember. I don't care. This is not what I'm going to use it for. It's going to be a dev entertainment machine for home and work, and apparently I'm not plugged in, so let's see if I'm loses all my time here by recording doing that. This here has SIM card, which was not in the listing when I bought it. It also has a touchscreen, which I think it was in the description, but I can't remember. 1080p touchscreen. What I didn't expect was this. I bought an 8 gigabytes because I was I looked this computer up, and you can upgrade the memory it has right now. It has 2 out of 2 used SODIMM. I think it's like DDR3 or 4, I think it is. I can't remember now. Anyway, I bought the 8 gigabyte version because that's what it stood. And I'm like, you know what? On these old Dells, or these Dells, even the newer ones, you can still upgrade, you know, RAM and hard drive. So I'm like, you know what? I can live with 8 gig as a dev machine. A consuming machine is not really that big of an issue. I will upgrade to 16. You know, Visual Studio and stuff like that, they tend to hook up a lot of RAM. I got it, I looked at the back of it, and it's a 16 gig system. I'm like, what? Booted it up, get into the system here, and lo and behold, it's like 16 gig. So all of you 16 gig plus gang out there, you can now count yourself as happy because I got a 16 gig and not 8 gig machine. A good old SSD that's only 256 gigabyte. I just bought, I think it's a 1 terabyte or 500, but mostly this is going to be a separation for me from work and home. So it's primarily going to be used for any work related stuff. Here we have the good old graphic card. It's just an onboard graphic card that comes with the CPU. But yeah, I just logged in with my Microsoft account. Everyone bitching and moaning about, oh, you need Microsoft account. I logged in and it synced up all the programs that I have installed on my physical machine. Well, my desktop machine, and then you just install them or click on them and they install them. Another thing that got me a little bit worried, so to speak, if you go into device managers here, so you can see here what it has here. So it has biometrics, it has Windows Hello, but it also have a fingerprint reader, which I don't know if I want to use or not, because I'm using my ugly mug to unlock it, so I don't know if I need the fingerprint reader. But one thing, like I was looking at sensors. What the fuck is sensors? And it says DW580E location sensor. I'm like, is that GPS in this one? What's going on here? What is this thing here? What are you? Why are you here? What are you doing? And it's a Fibocom wireless. What? So I actually googled this. It's the Dell in-house, I guess, built with Intel components, Wi-Fi. That's all it is. But it sounds like, I was like, are they tracking me? Am I tracking myself? What's going on? Like, so on, and here's the wireless also. So I don't know, is there a GPS locator? This is a business lab. Let me know down below. I have no idea what that is. Never seen it before. Never. And of course, it has a smart card reader. Let's go in and see how much I paid for this in real life money. So if we do with shipping and everything, $207.20. I don't know if this is a lot, or if it's like, yeah, that's what we expected, or I really fucking got a deal here. 1080p, IPS screen, touchscreen, 16 gigabyte RAM, 8000 series i5 with 4 cores, as you can see here, 8 threads. Oh, you can't see that. Yeah, the hard drive is a little bit on the low end. See all you amazing people later. Have an amazing day. Bye-bye.